Did you know? The Bachem BA 349 Natter. It was a World War II German point defense rocket-powered interceptor, which was to be used in a very similar way to a manned surface-to-air missile. After a vertical takeoff, which eliminated the need for airfields, most of the flight to the Allied bombers was to be controlled by an autopilot. The first and only manned vertical takeoff flight, on March 1, 1945, ended in the death of the test pilot, Lothar Sieber.